know it's going to be all right. Well, one of the reasons I know it's going to be all right is because I'm proof that it's already all right. Back in April, which ain't been that long ago, I was re-diagnosed again with diabetes, and the doctors had said that my A1C, and for those of you that have been diagnosed with diabetes, you know what A1C is, you know all that. Well, when I went to the doctor on April 3rd, my A1C was 18.5, and the doctor said she didn't know how I walked in the door. And at the time, I was sitting there, and I said, well, you know, I didn't know that my numbers were that high. And the doctor began to put me on all this medication, and I began to get worse. The medicine was making me sick, and I began to get sick and even more sick. And so my husband said, I'm just not trusting the doctor. I just feel like you need another doctor. Even though we knew who the healer was, there's a difference in doctor and healer. Healer is Jesus. Doctor is who the doctor is. And so I changed doctors and went to another doctor. And I went to the doctor on April 25th. And I went to the new doctor on April 25th, and she said, we got to do something to bring this number down. I said, okay. So I went and came back 3 days later, and she'd given me new medicines. And in 3 days, my A1C that was 18 came down to 12.5. And I said, oh, okay, Jesus, you move quick. All right. Amen. So I got excited about it, and I kept taking my medicine. And then I got sick and again, went to the beach with my children and family, and was sick, real, real sick, and didn't feel good. And began to take more medicine. And I said, well, Lord, what are we doing? What are we doing? And the doctor had told me that I would be amputated within 6 months because my numbers were so high. My numbers were like 545 and 560 and up in the 400s. And I started feeling tingling in my hands and in my feet. Y'all, anybody been through that? Y'all know what I'm talking about? Well, I started declaring the word of the Lord. And I started believing the report that I wanted to believe. And that was the report of the Lord. I said, I came in here with 10 fingers. I came in here with 10 toes. And that's how I'm going to leave, Mama. And so I started walking around the house and anointing my body. And I had my family to pray for me and pray with me. And we started just pleading the blood of Jesus over me. And the more we pleaded the blood of Jesus, the better I got. You hear me? You heard the girl back there in the back say that the more she called Jesus, the better she began to feel. So I saw some of y'all coming here with canes and some of y'all coming here with bronchitis and not feeling your best. But I'm living witness. I'm proof that the more you call Jesus, the better you feel. And now I don't care if it's cancer, if it's high blood pressure, if it's diabetes, if it's a headache, whatever the situation is, if you put Jesus on it, it can get better. So anybody gonna stand and agree with me that Jesus is the reason and he's the answer to all solutions and he's the answer to every problem you got? Even if you don't agree with me, I'm gonna agree for you that if you do it in the name of Jesus, all will be well. You can be healed tonight from everything that you got. I dare you to reach back and say, Jesus, Jesus, I recommend me. Jesus, he's the strong power. Jesus, he's the great I am. Jesus, 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 Jesus. Yeah, 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 yeah.
I like to recommend you.
Church, a song I want to leave with y'all. Can I leave it with you?